Hello, I'm MissieMae, and welcome to my blind Let's Play of Fallout 3. I will say these first couple episodes are only going to be mostly blind because I did do some of the intro several years ago, and I did do a little bit a little while ago when I was testing my recording equipment. This is the first time I'm ever filming anything, so forgive me if I'm not as good as your favorite professional YouTubers. So yeah, Fallout 3. Blind. I don't know anything about the story. I don't know anything about the characters. I just know a little bit about the intro, as I've already said. So let's just go ahead and get right in this. Let's just go ahead and start our game. Now, I am going to tell you the reason that I decided to record this. It's because this game's a little edgier, a little scarier than stuff I normally play. I found that out last time I tried to play it. Several years ago, I was unable to really get into it because I was terrified the whole time. So my thought process is that by having you here with me, watching this, doing this with me, you're going to be my rock, okay? I'm not going to be scared of this post-nuclear universe anymore, because you're gonna help me through this. So we're gonna do this. I really want to play this game. That one is you. No, I am also gonna say, this is the Game of the Year edition, so I have all the DLC.
I've lost all ambition,
but I don't have like any strange mods in this. You know, I'm an Elder Scrolls fan. I know that you can get all kinds of just absolutely insane community-made stuff to put in your games. But the only thing I have for Fallout 3 is a texture pack. That's it. So we're staying true to the game universe. I want it to be as authentic of an experience as I can have with this. So looking forward to it. It's really going to be fun. I mean, look at this. Look at this beautiful wasteland here. That's just... look at that. Look at him. So incredibly inviting and welcoming. You know, I have no idea why this scared me. Why this game scared me. It'll be fine. I should also probably warn you that I do have a tendency to enjoy
war.
Reading in these
war
games.
War never changes.
Hang on, I'm going to listen to this.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
This really makes me want to go out and build a bunker, I'm just saying.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed.
Good for them.
And never reopened.
Good for them, nice and safe.
It was here you were born.
Good for us.
It is
nice.
Here you will die.
Okay, never mind.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
Okay, well, clearly that's not true, because I have a very strong feeling that we are going to leave the vault. I mean, obviously, all right?
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Oh, geez, are we a boy or a girl? I tend to like playing as a girl, so I don't know
It's a
why.
girl? A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Yay.
Oh, James. We did it.
Oh, hear that? We're beautiful and healthy. Oh, that's nice.
Our beautiful daughter.
Okay, well, depending on what the character creation is like, we may not be very beautiful. I'm just saying.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there.
Hi.
I'm your daddy, sweetheart.
Hi, daddy.
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 You're going to need a name.
Very cute. Very cute start.
I've been talking. What do you think about?
All right, so we got to pick our name. Obviously, I'm not going to name ourselves player name. That would be weird. This is my daughter player name. No. I'm just going to go with May. That'll be fine.
That's a good name, don't you think?
Thank you. Glad you think so.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown
up. Uh-oh, here comes the character creation I was talking... and he was wrong about us being beautiful. Yeah. Well, not all of these presets are very bad. Let's see. That one's okay, but this one is my favorite. Alright, I'm not going to spend a million years on... I could spend a million years on customization here. This is what... I get hung up on this in games sometimes. But I'm just going to make a couple changes here. Something like that. And that'll probably be fine. What do you think? Well, we're gonna have to do something about that haircut, actually. Not that I don't love the, I wouldn't actually mind this haircut if it wasn't for this right here. You know what I mean? Like, I could see this kind of haircut being post-apocalyptic, but I mean, just shave this off. Just shave this off. Shave off the side head mustache. That's not... Alright. And... Oh, there we go. Let's get rid of this thing. Let's see. No. No, no, no. That'll work. That'll do. Okay, hair color. Just pick one of these. That looks pretty good. Okay, and... what do you think? No, no. I liked it better the boat. Okay, that's fine. This will be fine. Oh, she looks kind of freaky from the side. But, you know, it's fine. It's fine. We're not going to spend a lot of time on this. Yes, I want this to
You're
be our character.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Oh, am I?
See that, Catherine?
That's good.
Oh, beautiful. Just like her daddy.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
What kind of person are we going to be?
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine.
Uh-oh.
She's in cardiac arrest.
Oh, no.
Depression.
Something bad's going on.
Move, move!
Ooh.
1,000. 2,000.
Oh, that's not boding well for Mom.
Hang on.
We need a doctor, not a dead
person. Okay, 1 year later.
Don't look straight into the
James and his cheery charity.
May your future be just like home.
Confusing. There's so many voices.
Come on. Walk to daddy.
Okay. Alright, this is just teaching us how to move, isn't it?
Come to daddy.
Alright, should I be a rebel and go somewhere else? No.
You can make it.
It's not really anywhere else to go. Let's just go. Let's just go to dad. That's fine. Hello.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Thank
you. Your mother would have been so proud.
So proud of walking.
Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute.
What?
You just stay here while daddy runs to his office.
I don't want to be alone.
Okay,
I don't want to be alone.
I'll be back in a bit.
Nothing bad is going to happen to us while we're 1 year old. play with the ball. That's fun. That's fun. Jump. Yeah, we know how to do all this, don't we? We know how to jump. We've played games before. We know how to pick items up. We've done this before. Let's pick up the teddy, right? Look at that. He's clearly the best toy. Very cute. I like how the game's telling me good job for that. Thank you. I really feel comforted by this. Okay. The book. Need to look at the book. Cute. You're special. S is for strength, and that means I'm strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. Okay, this is the stat system, isn't it? Yes, it is. So, melee, stuff, and carrying capacity. P is for perception, a long funny word. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. Okay, I don't actually know what that does. Does it mean we spot enemies easy? I don't know what that does. Okay, E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I'm always ready. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. All right. C is for charisma. That's why people think I'm great. I make my friends all laugh and smile and never want to hate. All right, this sounds like us. This sounds like what we're going to want to go for. I want to be a charismatic character. I want lots of speech options. Okay, I is for intelligence. That means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. Okay, so maybe that affects like some stuff. Obviously, I'm sorry. I know I sound like a retard. I just, like I said, I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay, A is for agility. That's how I get around. I move real fast and easy. Never make a sound. Okay, stealth. Like, that's what I want to go for, is stealth and charisma. That sounds nice. L is for luck. It's simple, you see. It means that good things always happen to me. That sounds good. Okay, let's review. Okay, let's put our points in. We get 5. Okay, so charisma and agility. Probably intelligence, I guess. That sounds good. All done. Yeah, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. That sounds nice. That sounds like the kind of character I want to be. Can't pick that lock because we're a baby. We're a 1-year-old baby. Okay. Oh, hey.
You are quite sorry. The little explorer, aren't you?
Sorry, sorry.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in.
My bad. Come, we got caught, guys.
I want to show you something. See that?
He's like not even mad.
Favorite passage.
Oh, okay. I was just looking at that before you came in.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right. Come on.
It's kind of a...
see if your little friend Amara...
Well, you know, I like it. It's fine. I like it. Good verse. Good job, Mom. All right. We have a friend. We're going to go meet her. Going to go play with her. I like that we have a friend. That's happy. Or we're going to go forward in time again. Never mind. No playing time. No playmate for us.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Oh, cool. Happy birthday.
She is growing up so fast.
Yeah, like...
Happy birthday,
honey. Super sonic
I
fast.
I can't believe you're already 10.
I can't either.
I'm so proud of you.
Feels like it's been 2 minutes.
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
You're not looking at me. Oh, there he goes.
Okay. 101. When you turn 10, well... You're ready to take on your
first responsibilities.
So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Nice!
Get used to it. You will be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
I wouldn't be surprised, even if I did.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Seems like the kind of place that would actually make 10-year-olds do real work.
Oh man, you got a pit boy. I wish I was 10.
You look like you'll probably be 10 soon. You're like the same size as everybody else here, so. Alright.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
That's not really a nice thing to say. I don't want to be easy to fool. Okay, our options. You didn't fool me, I just pretended not to know. Great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me. This is it, or hasn't the real party started yet? That's a little rude, and I don't really want to lie. I mean, maybe the middle one is like too enthusiastic, but it's fine.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
I really have no idea. A date with Freddy Gomez. Just gave me the present already. I kind of think the middle one's funny. I'm gonna, let's go with that.
Gross. I didn't think you even liked boys. Especially not Freddy the Freak.
Oh, is Yuck. He a freak?
I guess maybe I should give this to someone else.
I don't even know who he is.
Someone who'd rather curl up with Grognak the Barbarian than Freddy Gomez. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
I like our friend. I like her. Okay. She gave me a thing. Items. Okay. Misc. Oh, there it is. Okay. Grognak the Barbarian. Oh, that's kind of funny. If you look at the cover, I'm trying to like hover over it. Look over here. If you look at the cover, that's the barbarian from the class list in Oblivion. I don't know if anyone cares, but melee weapons increased by one. Okay, that's nice. So we can like read things to.
Enjoying yourself.
Happy birthday, Missy.
Oh, thank you. All right, I'm not gonna take the time to like read all of these flyers, but they look pretty nice. It's kind of funny that the bingo surprise is just like water, but I guess you need nice water time? To be alive down here.
I appreciate
here,
the effort Amada put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Okay. Of course she likes me, everyone does, or she did a great job, but couldn't you have helped out a bit? Okay, well, I don't really know who this is, so should he have helped out a bit? Like, I don't know, that seems like kind of a rude thing to say. I don't really know anything about him, so let's just go with the other one.
That's not what I hear, but perhaps she'll set a good example for you.
Okay, rude.
There's still plenty of time for you to make something of yourself.
Okay, super rude. Wow, okay. Well, I kind of wish I'd taken the other option now. Nice. He's not very nice, is he?
Attention, everyone! It's time
to happy birthday, Nosebleed! Andy, wait!
Okay, Nosebleed, that's a...
Nice pit boy.
Oh,
what is that?
No.
One of the 3,000 A marbles?
Mortified
what
about
piece of
the
junk?
What do you think we should call it?
Man, everybody is just talking at once. I'm getting so confused, but that was cute with the cake. That was really cute.
Who wants to go around all day being called a fool?
Okay, let's try talking to her. Let's just go in order. Let's just go in order talking to everybody.
10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, you didn't have to bring me a present, or I hope you brought me something better than last year. Okay, the last one's mean. Like, I get that you have all these options to be, like, super mean if you want to, but we're not doing that. I don't want to do it. But I also feel like this one's too, like, suck-up-y. Like, that's too, like, sappy. Like, oh, like, you didn't have to. So let's just go with, yeah, let's just say yes, ma'am.
Such a nice, polite young lady you are.
Yes, we are.
Don't ever lose your gift of speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you.
Oh, that's really
You're
nice of her.
You're the birthday girl. No sharing required today.
It's really nice of her.
I think you really are as dumb as you
Okay, so she gave me Sweet roll. Plus 5 health. Okay, well, obviously our health's not down. But maybe I should eat it now anyway, because is it just gonna, like, disappear after the birthday? I mean, if it was in our inventory later, it would be like... it would be like a old sweet roll, wouldn't it?
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake!
Okay.
Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Okay, no. Miss Palmer said I didn't have to share since it's my birthday. How about we share it? Half for me, half for you. That's fair, right? You can have it. I don't even like sweet rolls. Sure, Butch. And then spit on it and give it to him. Oh, that's just like... I mean, he's really rude, but that's extreme. Like, it's not very nice to the old lady either. She made this. Like, she made this for us, and we're just gonna spit on it? I don't think so. Go soak your head, Butch. I'm not giving you the sweet roll. You do look hungry. What? Your mom drank up all the ration coupons again. Ooh. Ooh, sick burn. That's like a clever sick burn, though. But I still don't want to. I don't want to be mean to him. Let's just say maybe he'll let us go.
Mrs. Palmer said I didn't have to share. Who's talking about sharing, moron? I want the whole thing.
Okay, well...
Now, are you gonna give me that sweet roll, or am I gonna have to give you a knuckle sandwich?
Yeah, right. You're not gonna give me a knuckle sandwich at my birthday party. Don't even play. Go soak your head, Butch. I'm not giving you the sweet roll.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
You're not gonna fight me. Don't even pretend. You're not gonna fight me. No, you're not. Oh my gosh. No, you're not. You're not. I'm not gonna fight you at my birthday party. This is not happening.
What are you doing? Sometime, Daddy.
Hitting a girl and on her birthday for...
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party.
Yeah,
what
really.
A jerk.
He's like, Egoma, stop the fight before I really hurt him. That jerk tried to steal my sweet roll. It's kind of my fault. You know how easy it is to make Butch mad. Your dad's the overseer. Can't you talk to him about Butch? Okay, so that was her dad. The dude who was, like, rude for no reason. That's nice. I guess that makes sense because he was complimenting her and stuff. Let's see. Yeah, he's a jerk. He's a jerk. He tried to take my sweet roll.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh, well. You can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself.
That's some pretty good language for a 10-year-old.
Enjoying yourself?
Did he hurt you, honey?
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm sure.
All right. Let's see. Who else is there to talk to?
Cool, right?
Now go on and enjoy.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons. Party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
That sounds like a pretty good party.
Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party.
Okay, never mind.
Too bad, man. It was really fun.
You're kind of rude. Why are you at my party if you didn't invite me to yours?
No way.
Also, why didn't you invite me to yours? It's not like there's that many kids down here to choose from. There's, like, apparently 6 of us, so.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything.
Can't count.
I know that,
shut up.
Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right?
He's, like, the nicest one.
Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to... You know.
What, being a jerk with your friend? Okay.
Get back to that friend. Hey, Wally, I think Paul's
Yeah, Paul.
She didn't have anything else to say. No, she doesn't.
Happy birthday.
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? Fit all right and everything?
It's really cool. Did you fix it up for me? It's all right. Seems kind of old, though. I hate it. How do I get it off? Wally said my Pip-Boy was a piece of junk. Is this like Wally's dad or something? Will he even care what Wally said? Let's just say thanks. He's obviously the guy who fixed it up since it says this right here. So let's just compliment him.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
That sounds good. Thanks, Stanley. Sure, but what'd you bring for my birthday? Oh, that's really interesting. Let's just say thanks, Stanley.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Kid's baseball cap. Let's go ahead and put on our baseball cap. Baseball cap. And then, why don't we look at ourselves? What's the... There we go. Oh no, we're not very pretty. Oh, I kind of regret doing this. Oh, I kind of regret doing this. Why am I still looking at it? Okay, that's it. That's enough. That's enough. Where's Dad going?
Sure thing. I'll be there, Gomez. Well,
thanks.
It's been nice.
I sent her right down.
Thanks.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise.
I was just about to talk to you.
Jonas
hope didn't
is
miss
waiting
any
for
dialogue.
You downstairs on the reactor level. Go okay. ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Again for coming.
Okay, well, that sounds nice, sorry, but this intro you. Is no, longer than I thought it would be. I'm going to go ahead and into this one here, and we'll...
Happy birthday,
okay,
dearie.
No, I won't.
My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Hope I didn't miss the party, okay. Yeah. My dad and Amata threw me a great party, didn't they? Why are you talking to me like I'm five? Yes, can I have my present now? I don't know, this is the thing most kids would say. Also, why is she talking to me like I'm five? She seems a little strange. Let's just cop. Yeah, they threw me a great party, didn't they?
My. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old.
Okay.
With your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion.
Well, I mean, 10-year-olds are still kids. Like, you could still talk to them like this, probably. Sorry if you're 10.
I hope you like it.
You mean to just insult all the 10-year-olds who might be here. How are 10-year-olds brave enough to play or watch Fallout 3 and I'm not? Okay. Poem, huh? Thank you, I'll always treasure it. Is that all? Thanks, I guess you didn't get me anything else. A poem. You gotta be kidding me. She wrote me a poem. I'll treasure it. Is that all?
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Okay.
Never mind. I can't believe my
we've got a birthday poem, okay? Where is that? Obviously not a parallel. Misk? No. Okay, we have a... Ah! Notes. Notes. It's definitely gonna be in her notes. Okay. Birthday poem. Gray walls, impenetrable steel, suffocation, condemnation, little hands groping in subterranean uncertainty. Mommy, daddy, am I dead? Nay, reborn into purifying fluorescence. A face emerges, strong and male. Father to me, father to all, overseeing our lives, our eternities, harshness of discipline, harshness of love, obedience, my savior. Okay, larva to pupa, pupa to worker, buzz, one with the steel honeycomb, 10 lies within the 101, significant at last, till gray seeps from the walls, to hair to soul, then eternal slumber, the sweet sleep of incineration. Alright, so she's nuts. She's nuts. But yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and end the episode on that very beautiful poem. Wow, what can I even say to that? I'll see you in the next episode if you want. Hopefully... you like this. I like this. Thank you for being here with me. That's it. Not gonna draw this out any further than I already have. Awkward ending to my first video. Okay. Thanks. Bye.